legs. You know, the kind when a big steel ball comes crashing through your apartment.
You're a wrecking ball?
Yeah. I'll say, demolish the place.
They tore down your building without even warning you?
Well, if not with a few inconveniences when you live in a condemned building.